Select 102 XCP-ng VM. Right-click menu appears. Start VM. Move to console. Installation started. XCP-ng installation boot started. To install or upgrade, press the Enter key. Select keymap window appears. Use up and down arrow to select QWERTY US keyboard. Press Enter for OK. Welcome to XCP-ng setup screen appears. Press Enter for OK. End User License Agreement window appears. Accept EULA. Press Enter. System Error Hardware windows appear. This will not appear if your Proxmox is enabled for hardware nested virtualization. We will enable it in later videos. Here we will continue with this installation.
Virtual machine storage window appears. Select the hard disk we have made earlier in of size 120 GB. Here it's shown as SDA 120 GB ATA QEMU hard disk. Select use ext instead of LVM for local storage repository by pressing spacebar. Press tab key to navigate to OK button. Press Enter. Select installation source appears. Select local media. Press tab to navigate to OK button. Press Enter. Verify installation source window appears. Skip this verification for fast installation. Press tab to navigate to OK button. Press Enter. Set root password window appears. Set your password. Again, enter same password to confirm. Press tab to navigate to OK button. Press Enter. Networking window appears. Instead of automatic configuration by DHCP, select static configuration. IP address 192.168.1.254. Subnet mask 255.255.255.0. Gateway 192.168.1.1. We are not using VLAN here. Press tab to navigate to OK button. Press Enter. Host name and DNS configuration window appears. Hostname, XCP-ng server. For DNS, we will use Google DNS servers. These are one of world's root authoritative servers. DNS server 1, 8.8.8.8. DNS server 2, 8.8.4.4. Press Tab to navigate to OK. Press Enter. Select time zone window appears. Press down arrow to navigate to your continent. My continent is Asia. Press enter. Select your time zone. My time zone is Kolkata. Press enter. System time window appears. Instead of using NTP, I am using manual time entry. All looks correct. If your computer time is not correct, you can correct your computer time here. Press Tab to navigate to OK. Press Enter. Confirm installation window appears. Select on Install XCP-ng. Press Enter. Installing XCP-ng scroll begins. I do speed up the video to save time. Supplemental pack window appears. I selected no. Press enter. Completing installation. I do speed up the video to save time. Installation complete window appears. Press enter to reboot. I do speed up the video to save time. XCP-ng screen appears.